I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition, no different than any you faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive. Yes, fight, Arisen, as you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that impels you? What force spurs you on? What sustained your wanderings and led you here? I ask you, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here. Just as you call forth pawns, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. The world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live.
Let us continue, Arisen. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the fraying circle of this world and hold it fast. Fight tooth and claw. Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for!
It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as Arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so. One foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now and I will grant you a merciful death. The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone.
Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
Why not put an end to it? Praises of the quiet life are sung far too infrequent.
not without a home to return to.
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought to protect, do you not?
I would beg you rest a while, but just as like you would turn a deaf ear. Instead, I...
Why? What is it drives you so?
I was always so afraid. You seemed ever like to leave for somewhere I could not follow.
Come, Arisen. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions of old. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through. It repeats upon itself, and all the world may repeat with it. And so the cycle continues. Forever.
I've got him! Strike now!
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all, Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. I present you with the Godsbane Blade. Those who arise to oversee this world are undying, save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
Even we who traverse the rift do not ken what lies beyond.
New crown, sovereign and keeper of eternity. Grant me now this single boon. The fire of my life is spent in guttering. Give me freedom with the kiss of the Godsbane Blade. If there is aught you wish to know afore my death, you need but ask. My knowledge as my own is yours to take. The Seneschal is steward to the world. The world you traveled now rests in your care. Just as the Arisen calls upon into being and sets them to motion, the Seneschal holds dominion over all living things. There are those who would call such a being Maker or God. I cannot deny the claim any more than affirm it. In the end, they are but words. Call it what you will.
This place is familiar.
New crown, sovereign. The fire of my... If there is aught you wish to know. Mourn me not. For I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity. Of infinity. Free of the cruel, unending ring.
Hello.